Good times, good times, JBL.
Can you believe it? I knew the Bassams could do it. What a great night already for my cabinet.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be the greatest night in the history of JBL's cabinet. Think about it. We got all the gold. JBL's got the WWE Championship. The Bassams have got the tag team gold. You, Orlando, your time's coming.
Definitely. You're right.
I'm going to make
sure
about it, don't you? Hey, Joe.
Hey, how you doing?
All right.
On top of the world, aren't you?
I'm doing okay, yeah.
Yeah. Bet you are. You thought it was pretty cool last week how you had Kurt and I go out there and tear each other apart and you sit back and enjoy your little devastation, huh?
Well,
I don't care about that, all right? There's only one thing on my mind. Someone I care about got hurt last week, and that someone is Joy. You see, and there's only one thing that's going to keep me from ripping your head off. That's an apology.
Fair enough. From the bottom of my heart, I sincerely apologize to Joy.
You know what? You better straighten up. Do I look like I'm playing?
No, neither am I. I sincerely apologize for any of my inappropriate actions and all of my inappropriate actions. I'm sorry, and I mean it. Yeah, apology.
And I think you need to apologize, too.
Maybe things got a little out of hand. But admit it, Joy. You liked what happened last week. You liked running through the hallway naked in front of everyone so you could be the center of everyone's attention. You even screamed so more people would look at you. You need to be the center of attention because it makes you feel good about yourself. And you know what that makes you? Nothing more than a
Now, this is not the way we do it. Not on my watch. Now, seems to me that you two want to drop it like it's hot.
She started it.
Hey, just a minute, player. Now, I've got just the place for you two to do it. And that's in the ring. So tonight, the match will be Amy versus Joy. One-on-one. You feel me? Oh, and there's one other thing. All parties will be barred from ringside. Now, believe that, player.
Amy and Joy tonight.
Sounds good.